Battle of the Books by Melanie Ellsworth, illustrated by James Ray Sanchez. Battle of the Books. On Josh's bookshelf, books flapped their pages, wiggled their spines, and jostled for the best position. Ahoy, me hearties, I'm on the top shelf because I'm ship-shaped, said Pirate Book. I wager Josh will be picking me for story time tonight. Slander, cried Poem Book. Let me through. Roses are red, violets are blue. Josh will pick me. He will not pick you. Arr, said Pirate Book. Josh wants a rousing tale with deadly swords and treasure hoards. Well, I may be on the middle shelf, said Joke Book, sticking out his tongue, but at least I make Josh laugh. Josh doesn't want a laugh. He wants a liftoff, a spacetastic adventure, said Space Book. I blast him to the stars and beyond. The book shouted, move over, make way. Josh will pick me. No, me. They pushed and poked and pulled. Pop-up Book sprang to the edge of the shelf. I'm fancy. I even got a design award. Aye, ye did, snorted Pirate Book. But ye got no story. You got no hook. Josh picked me last night because I'm dynamite, boasted Dinosaur Book. You just got lucky, matey. You're just a sore loser, Dinosaur Book roared. Walk the plank. Yes, yay, ha ha, woohoo. Walk the plank, yay, go, go. Cheers erupted on the bookshelf. Wham, bam, one book down, shouted Joke Book. Ye scallywags, that's mutiny, cried Pirate Book. Just ye wait till I'm back on the shelf. Pirate Book flapped around on the floor. Shiver me timbers, it be dark down here. There be sharks under the bed. Snuffle sniff. Is that a sob I hear, Pirate dear? Asked Poem Book, peering over the shelf. Ye scurvy dog, pirates never cry, sobbed Pirate Book. I've just got a bit of salt in the eye. Poem Book sighed. Let's make amends, my friends, and send some cheer to our brave buccaneer. Zoom, zip, Joke Book raced to the rescue. Here's a joke for you. What do you call a pirate with two hands, two eyes, and two legs? A beginner. Yo-ho, hiccup. Roar, bellowed Dinosaur Book. Did that scare the sharks away? That helped a mite, matey. Let's rescue Pirate, suggested Pop-Up Book. I'm sending down my spectacularly designed staircase. You can do it, Pirate. 3, 2, 1, blast off, called Space Book. I'll share an inspirational poem, said Poem Book. Heave ho, and up you go. Heave ho, and up you go. Plunk. Pirate book landed on the shelf. The bookshelf once again erupted in cheers. Thanks, mateys. Ye be a fine crew. Roar! And, sorry for pushing you off the shelf, murmured Dinosaur Book. Forgotten, growled Pirate Book. Avast, mateys, footsteps in the hall, batten down the hatches. Which one of us will Josh pick to read tonight? The end's in sight to our bookish plight. May the best story achieve glory, cried Poem Book. Aye, that'd be me, said Pirate Book with a wink. Poem Book elbowed Pirate Book. Don't bet your doubloons on it, Pirate. The bedroom door opened and Josh and Grammy skipped in. Story time, sang out Grammy. Look what I brought for you, Josh. This book was my favorite when I was your age. Doom Gloom, a Grammy pick. It's curtains for us, said Joke Book. Aye, the top shelf's no good now. We might as well be Shark Bake, sighed Pirate Book. Their spines sagged. But Grammy, these are my favorite books. Can we read them too? All of them, Josh? Grammy laughed. Well, all right. The books huddled together and listened to story after story. Slowly, they drifted off, dreaming of tomorrow's tales and the next battle of the books. The end. May the best story be chosen.